So 15 years ago, a group of orthopedic surgeons with special expertise in total joint replacement made history in Hartford. We came from five different practices, three different hospitals, but all of us had an interest in total joint replacement, and none of us were satisfied with the environment in our existing hospital. We offered this to one hospital, were turned down. We found a partner here at St. Francis, and we had a common vision: develop a world-class destination site for total joint replacement in Hartford with a model known as a hospital within a hospital. And we opened here in July of 2007.